Hello everybody. Today I want to talk about how to save money. I want to share a method with you which is very powerful and just requires three steps. Step one, make a list of five things that you are very passionate about and that make you happy when you spend money on it. Step two, make sure that you do not spend money on things that are not on that list. Step three, allocate a budget on the things that you like, that are on your list, and try to minimize spending on the things that are not on your list. So if you're walking in a mall or you're going online on a web shop and you want to purchase something, first ask yourself the question, is this on my list? If it's not on your list, do not purchase it. If it's on your list, make sure it's within your budget. Thank you very much and good luck saving money.